So first I'm just going to trace the pumpkin shape onto here. I'll just sketch it on. And then once I have it the shape that I like, I'm going to use my X-Acto knife and cut it out. So now I'm just going to use regular scissors to trim up the edge just to give it shape on some of the places that are a little bit wonky, and then I'll start painting in my outline.